The ray gun is the most powerful weapon in zombies, and debatably the best before BO3. It can kill in one shot up to round 18, holds 20 rounds in a mag with an extra 160 as backup, and has a speed of a load time of 3 seconds. It was created by scientist H. Porter of Group 935 and features their logo on top of the gun. The Pack-a-Punch version of the ray gun is called the Porter's X2 ray gun and gets its name from Treyarch's weapon artist Max Porter, who came up with the weapon as a side project.